So for me, psychedelics, although Huxley called them a door of perception, I think of it more as a window rather than a door, because you can look through it, but you can't really go there and stay there. With psychedelics, you always come down. And depending on your level of spiritual maturity, a psychedelic worldview.